Hi, my name is Muhammad Iman Firdaus. I'm going to show you the process of female fertilization until giving birth. On the first step, the penis of a male parent will transfer sperm to the vagina of the female parent. Step 2, the sperm will swim towards the ovum. Only one sperm can combine with an ovum. This fusion is known as fertilization. This only happens in the fallopian tube. Step 3, the ovum that has been fertilized, the line is now known as zygote. The zygote will multiply itself in many multiple cells and form an embryo. The embryo will develop in the fetus of the mother, in the uterus of the mother, to form a fetus. This took 9 months until this organ is completely developed. After 9 months, the mother will be giving birth to the fetus, and the fetus is now known as a baby. Thank you.